All right, today we're checking out Kenny Loggins. We're listening to the song Danny Song. Let's get into it.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one, and we've just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. He will be like she and me, as free as a dove, conceived in love. Sun is gonna shine above. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey, and everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Seems as though a month ago I was beta kai. Never got high. Oh, was a sorry guy. But now I smile, a face, a girl that shares my name. Yeah, now I'm through with the game. This boy will never be the same. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything will bring a change. In the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Pisces, Virgo rising is a very good sign. Strong and kind, and the little boy is mine.
I can't help with this.
Oh my goodness.
I love it. Oh my gosh, but it's terrifying.
Why?
To love your child that much? It's terrifying.
To me, it'd be terrifying to not love your child.
Okay, that's true.
Could you picture?
That's true.
Having that's a kid true. And you just don't love your child, like, that's horrific.
That's true. That's even worse. But I mean, it's terrifying to be that, like, it's just like...
Yeah.
To just, like, your heart is completely open. Like, what? No, ever since you're a child, your heart gets closed and closed and closed, and you build a bridge around it and tie it in shackles and never, you know what I mean?
Try not to get hurt.
And try not to get hurt, and you just, like, learn how people are and how they move. You stop trusting so many people and get strategic. And it's like, then you have a kid, and you're just like, oh!
Right.
And you know what I'm saying? Oh, my gosh, no. No, that's crazy.
And the little boy is mine. Now I see a family where there once was none. Now it just begun. Yeah, we're gonna fly to the sun. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with honey. And everything will bring a chain of love, love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright. Love the girl who holds the world in a paper cup. Drink it up. Love her and she'll bring you luck. And if you find she helps your man, buddy, take her home. Yeah, don't you live alone. Try to earn what lovers own. Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Thank you.
This song is a sign.
Okay.
We're having a son.
Okay, that's what you think.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Aw, man.
I like the vibes. I like the vibe. I feel like it's a song that I could kind of relate to.
Whoa, right? So it's what? It's like, whoa.
But I don't know if we're having a son or daughter. But you know what I'm saying? Still the feeling.
He did say the girl with the paper cup in the world in the paper cup and like drink it and she'll love you. And
yeah, what was that all about?
I thought he was saying if you was like he was going back and forth between a son or a daughter.
Oh, okay.
You just heard the son part.
No, I thought he was talking about the girl. He was singing about his wife.
Oh, okay.
Because he was singing about her sometimes, right?
I was just thinking about like when, you know, when you're a kid and you make a drink for your parent, it's probably disgusting. And their parent has to be like, oh, it's delicious. But it's like, if you support them, they really feel support. Like they feel wow, I did something. But wow, oh, this song is so emotional. I literally like almost lost it. Like, whoa, that was beautiful. I've never really imagined these things.
Right.
Like, you know. I always prided myself being like cynical and like having a wall, you know what I'm saying? Like a protective shield around my heart. But it's like, you can't really do that with your kid. Like, I mean, you can, I guess, but why? Because I mean, they're actually a safe person. Like they're like one person that, you know, like from the start, you can mess them up, but they're, you know what I mean? They're going to be pure.
Right. You're going to be their superhero.
Yeah. So it's like, you have a chance to actually have like no wall around your heart.
See, I don't know. I don't really relate to that. I don't really think I have a shield around my heart.
You don't. I feel like you more so have your heart on your shoulders. Like, you live kind of like that, but I don't know. I feel like, I don't know. We all have different experiences in
life. Different childhood experiences.
Yeah.
And so it's like, dang, okay, do you want to give your kid the experience where they build a shield around their heart?
Right.
Or where they're just open?
Right, which, I mean, had both of us know, like, I mean, there's some ups and downs to both.
It's cost everything.
Yeah. You know, it's interesting to think about.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.